Hey everyone, my name is Ocean, and today I have a very short news video for you going over everything coming in update 1.4.3. This update just hit the PC test server, so be sure to hop in there and check out all the changes. This update brings with it new weapon variants, new legendary content, new trials, and minor changes and fixes. If you're interested in reading the full detailed patch notes, I'll put a link down in the description for you. This update will likely release on the PC live servers in about a week or two from now, and will most likely release for PS4 and Xbox in about a month's time, so probably near the middle of September for you console players. Also, timestamps are in the description for your convenience. But anyways, let's get into everything coming in update 1.4.3. Starting off today's video with the new weapon variants. We have the Winfield Vandal and the Winfield Vandal Deadeye. These two weapons are essentially shortened versions of the standard Winfield rifle, and they are both medium-sized weapons that come with one less bullet than the M1873C Winfield. Both of these new weapons will work with levering and will cost $3,500 for the base Vandal and $45 for the Deadeye version. I feel the introduction of these two new weapons has been long overdue and will make the medium slot weapon choices more varied. Moving on to the new legendary content coming in this update. With the introduction of the new Winfield medium slot weapons, we also have a legendary skin coming for the base Winfield Vandal. This skin is called Gold Rush. This skin will be unlockable by purchasing it with 500 blood bonds. Next up, we have a legendary skin for the Nagant Silencer called Mosquito. This skin will cost 400 blood bonds to unlock. Next, we see a skin added for the Mosin Nagant Obrez called Sinner's Jezail, and this skin will be unlockable for 600 blood bonds. And finally, for the new legendary content being added, we have a trial mode specific legendary skin for the Lamat Mark II, called Last Resort. To obtain this skin, you will need to complete trials and get a total of 90 stars to unlock this new skin. Next, let's talk about some of the general changes coming in this update. We will be seeing a pretty significant change coming to the choke bombs. Before, choke bombs were a consumable item and you had to buy one at a time, which would take away from you having space for explosives or other consumable shots. With the change coming in this update, choke bombs will be moved to the tool category and will come in packs of two. I feel this change will make the choke bombs more prevalent in the game. Do you guys feel this is a good or bad change? Discuss your opinions in the comments below. Next up, in terms of general changes, we will see a very minor change coming to the audio. Now when you stop the bleeding or burning interaction, it will play the same sound when you heal yourself. With this update, we will also see an addition to the Serpent trait. The Serpent trait can now be used to start banishing the boss, which will work exactly the same way as picking up a bounty. Next, with this update, we will see the introduction of a golden cash register. Players will now have a small chance of finding a golden cash register instead of the regular cash register, which will grant you 25 blood bonds instead of giving you hunt dollars. So be sure to be on the lookout for these new golden registers. Also, in terms of general changes, we are seeing some small tweaks coming to both of the maps in-game. These changes will improve navigation and fix clipping issues. This essentially will help with not getting stuck on objects in-game, like getting stuck on tree roots or clipping through doors or getting stuck in places where you feel you shouldn't get stuck. Finally, for general changes, we will see the unlock order of the Nagant M1895 family and the Springfield 1866 family. This essentially rearranges the order in which you can unlock weapons of these two family types. Also, this update will reduce the cost of some of the lower ranking weapons. Lastly, for update 1.4.3, we are seeing the addition of 8 new trial modes. There are 2 new parkour trials, 2 new sniper trials, and 4 new waves trials. So be sure to check those out and get those stars to unlock all of the exclusive weapons in the trials mode, as well as get that new Lamat legendary skin. So with update 1.4.3, we will be seeing some new weapon variants, new legendary content, new trials, and minor changes and fixes. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you made it all the way to the end, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. I really appreciate all of your continued support. This channel has grown so much, and I am so glad you are all enjoying the content. Speaking of content, don't forget I have a bunch of guide videos and gameplay highlight videos. So if you're interested, I have links to all of my Hunt Showdown videos down in the description, as well as the link to my Discord server. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all have a great day, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.